I've got something that'll track him down.
I can just run into people and they just go like they're human beings and I'm like the strongest human. I can just tore them up. It's over there.
No idea why this works, but shit, it works.
And I got him. Can't run away from me.
Kern's in for a rude awakening. He thinks Colonel Rooks is just another bureaucrat. Hello, T. I know better than that myself. My old squad leader got drunk one night and picked a fight with the Colonel. He's still in the hospital, last I heard. Eating through his shit. Maybe he was running his mouth like you are. Show some fucking respect.
Let's see if I can find him. Guess not. Still got no clue how this thing works. Oh, shit.
Helicopters now. Mission complete. We survived that one. That was easy. Look at how that's how we normally walk. I don't care if they see me. I'm running away. I'm running off. I'm running off. Like I'm literally going to do that. That's my ideal. My idea, bro. I'm sprinting, y'all. We can sprint. Sprinting on my way. So, not gonna lie, that's actually completely easier, too.
I need to find Colonel Rooks. He's the one trying to kill me in that lab.
Colonel Rooks is the head Black Watch commander in NYZ. This is much bigger than us. Listen to this Black Watch message I just intercepted.
Cottonmouth 4-1, this is Cottonmouth. You'll be heading to test site Washington. Prepare for controlled release. Over.
You hear that, James? Those specimens, they are the monsters. And the test sites are city parks. This is what Black Watch does in the Yellow Zone. You cannot stop them.
Father, I am going to stop them. And I'm going to find Brooks. With or without your help.
They had no idea I destroyed their thing. They had no idea.
Loading specimens now. Over.
I'm at full health, so it wouldn't matter. We can shape shift too. That was at the beginning. This is part two, by the way.
Prepare for silent operation.
Release teams in place.
Copy that. Operation Flytrap is approved.
Roger that, Red Crab.
What the hell? Is that a hellhound? What the hell? A zombie hellhound? What is that? Creating more things to fight? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. Dude, I almost back up. What the hell? I'm sorry, I gotta continue, y'all. I had to continue. Y'all just letting this happen. Y'all letting this happen.
Oh my god, it's down. The specimen is down.
Rip this entire thing. Let's see what's going on here. Claws. Okay, we got claws. The fuck? We got claws now.
Let's give these babies a test, bro.
I'm trying to kill them all, but it's kind of hard to do, you know? Got him. Deleted him. Deleted him all the way. Deleted him. He's out of here. He's at her. Deleted him. The fucking claws. Oh, yeah, destroy them all. Never mind. Oh, you can see it through the controller. Deleted him all the way. He got out. He out. We out. He deleted. He got deleted. This whole guy deleted instantly.
Roger that gun mouth. Move to engage. Over.
Deleted.
That is what we want to restore the Baba's faith.
That was so easy, bro. That was so easy. That was so quickly easy and all that. Now I know it's like if he wasn't hard, it would have been harder. I wonder if he would have died quicker.
Father!
James? Did you go to the park?
Yeah.
And did you stop them?
Oh, I stopped the hell out of them.
Stopped the hell out of them.
Father, you okay?
I gotta play Prototype 1 Father, next. Once I beat this game, I gotta play Prototype 1.
There are 10,000 black.
I just want to play 20, but I was really a huge fan of this one. I liked it. One of my type favorite games to play. Not because of the blood, just because of the fighting. Combat.
Put them down.
So you trust him?
I don't know about that. But I can tell you this, James. If Alex Mercer wants to kill every last one of those Black Watch and Gentech putos, and I am with him.
What about God? He okay with this?
You let me handle him.
You let me handle him. If you're into God. Oh. I didn't even know that, but that's how you do it.
Where do I find bro?
Next one, we'll do our movement next time.
But back in the day, we used to break into BlackNet terminals and steal that kind of information. The terminals are those satellite trucks you may have seen around.
Didn't know you were such a rebel. What exactly did you do before you were a priest?
Let's just say I've had a lot of tattoos removed.
Enough said.
Thank you. Oh, that's not what I was trying to do. Really? I keep pressing the wrong button. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Okay, we're just gonna do that over and over and over and over and over. Damn, how do you not die?
Samuel Billingsley.
See, he's a head researcher for Gentech. You're getting closer to Rooks for sure.
Let me try something. All right. Sammy's about to get an unwelcome visitor.
I'm so confused where I'm supposed to be going after that, because it's like they said something, but then I didn't really like look. Oh yeah, I never did this before. Yeah, see, I did that like 400 times, probably. Okay, so hitting your is easier from higher ground. Your target will be often on a street level. We can pick up guns. That's kind of cool. Oh my gosh, how long is it gonna take me? Like, maybe I don't know. I mean, this will be easy. Why do I have a gun? I just rolls out a gun. This one's a little bit more trickier than the last one of those. Am I supposed to just keep scanning on the streets or something like that? Just keep scanning the streets? On a higher building. It says higher the ground and then your target will be often on the ground or street. So I'm like, that's where I'm on. I'm on the higher up. Yeah, it look like I give a fuck. What you saying like that? You better give a fuck. Otherwise, I'm gonna beat the. I'm gonna hit you. I'm gonna kick you in the next week. You're gonna be dead in the next week too. I'm gonna kick you the next week. I'm trying to do this for an hour. If I could just do it in this hour and find out where is this higher level? I mean, it says go to higher ground. That's what I did, but it still does not like show me. Well, I always wanted to do that. It's like fun. I always wanted to try that. Oh, never mind. You can't really grab that. That's annoying. Set the mission because I do not know what I'm supposed to be doing. It's kind of weird.
All right, got a name. Dr. Samuel Billingsley.
See, he's a head researcher for Gentech. You're getting closer to Rooks for sure.
Let me try something. All right, Sammy's about to get an unwelcome visitor.